Nakushangaa sana ndugu yangu, ambaye ukipata na matatizo